we've turned the ball over some on offense. We had to do a better job of safeguarding and preserving it in everything that we do, whether it's run or passing or running with the football, et cetera. And on the defensive side of the ball, save the last snap of the game in Jacksonville, we've played 8 quarters of football without creating a turnover. And I think that you can't have one discussion without the other. Turning the ball over is less of an issue if you're getting it. Not getting turnovers is less of an issue if you're preserving and taking care of it. So we've got issues in both areas, and it's created issues for us globally. We were fortunate to get out of Jacksonville. We talked about that. And obviously, we weren't able to get out of Denver.